you need to get your resume critiqued? Because Resumania is here, and it's the best thing that career offers. It's a great way to have your resume prepared for the upcoming career fair and to get valuable feedback from leading professionals in their respective industries. So let's go check it out. Scott, are you excited to be here?
I'm very excited to be here. I'm looking for a job.
Are you excited to be here?
Yes.
Yes. All right. She's very excited, as you can tell. How excited are you to get your resume critiqued by a trained professional?
I'm very excited. I'm just hoping they can give me good tips.
How excited are you to be here?
I am so excited. This is the start of my career, my life. This is kind of the launching pad.
What are you guys interested in? Like, what industries?
I'm actually looking to grad school.
I'm not really sure yet.
A law school.
What are you interested in?
I'm trying to get a job because I just recently graduated last quarter, and I want to get a job in electrical engineering.
To get a job, you usually need a resume, so you have a hard copy of that. What pointers are you thinking about getting here?
I'm hoping to figure out if it's too long. We're going to have 2 pages, but it's a lot of material to cover, so I want to know what I should cut out, what's interesting to them.
So you have your resume. Did you go through career services and get a critique before that, or is this your first?
I came in before to get some tips on what to change on my resume.
So you got your hard copy, you're waiting in line, you're about to be called in. Who are you hoping to talk to?
Tyco Electronics, I hear, is doing resume reviews right now, so hoping to talk with them.
So I'm here with Elizabeth at Resumania. She just walked out of an office, and let's hear what she has to say. So did you think this was beneficial?
Yeah, definitely.
What pointers did they give you on your resume, or what did they want you to change?
Pretty much everything. She crossed out a lot of stuff that I had that was extraneous, and she gave me some ideas for stuff to add in to make it sound more professional.
Perfect. So a lot of helpful pointers then.
Yes, definitely.
Okay, and do you feel ready to apply for a job now that you've been here?
Yeah, absolutely.
You just left Resumania. Did you enjoy it?
I did. It was really awesome. The person I met with was really helpful. She didn't make me feel like my resume was horrible or anything. You know, she just gave me some good feedback.
So. Perfect. So some good pointers and stuff like that. Now, what are you interested in career-wise?
I'd like to go into social work. I really want to work with youth in the foster care system.
Perfect. And so they helped you out with your resume for when you give it to employers for that. Perfect. And do you have any other things that you'd like to say about Resumania or anything that you would like to tell fellow students?
First of all, I just want to thank Career Services for putting this on, and you should definitely take advantage of this because it's free and it's really awesome and it's extremely helpful.